A terrible idea.
Because my lobes are so nice. I know, that's what everybody says.
Wow, check it out. Biracial slam piece, dead ahead.
What's going on with you, man? That's a human being.
Sorry. My buddy sent me a bunch of Romanian porn, and now every girl I look at, I imagine throwing onto a table.
Yeah, that wasn't really the backpedal I expected.
Excuse me, Shelby? Hi, I'm Brian. Hey, I bet lots of millionaires come in here and hit on you all the time, huh? Do we do that a lot?
Yeah, I guess it happens sometimes. Did you want to look at something?
Already am. Hey, can I try that on?
Good taste. That's our nicest men's ring.
I better see if it'll come off when I ski Aspen. Yeah, that works.
I know I'm a nerd, but I have, like, a thing for rich guys.
I'll take the ring, and I'll take your number.
Here you go. Call me.
What the hell are you doing? That ring is $10,000!
Relax, Stewie. All I have to do is bring the ring back when she's not working. I'll get a refund and she'll never know. It's a perfect scam, like Teddy Roosevelt getting to be on Mount Rushmore.
I won the Revolutionary War.
I won the Civil War.
I gained possession of Guam.
Wait, hang on a second, Shelby. I can't hear you over my brokers. Buy! Sell! Buy! Buy!
Wow, buying and selling?
Yeah. Well, I'll see you Saturday. I better go, my helicopter's here. Fadoo!
Are you still by the way, you have no idea what a helicopter sounds like. Are you still keeping up this charade?
Yeah, but it's perfect. Shelby's already off work, so I'll just grab the ring, and we can bring it back before they close. Huh. I know I left the ring right here.
If you're referring to the ring that I thought was a lug nut, I ate it.
What? Why would you eat a lug nut?
I was dared.
By who?
By myself. I have low self-esteem.
We should check in on this guy more.
Oh my God, this can't be happening! Chris, that was a diamond ring! Do you know how expensive that was?
I'm sorry, Brian. But don't worry, it'll come out of my body sooner or later.
He's right. I ate a dime once. It became a manhole cover for like 3 days, but then pow!
Okay, yeah, we just gotta force Chris to poop, that's all.
Yay, like at a sleepover!
I love you. You're loved.
Why are we at a health food store?
Well, we gotta get that ring out of you. And this is a place where people buy disgusting cereals to help them poop.
Well, which one should we buy?
I don't know, let's ask. Are there any gray-haired lesbian art teachers who can help us select a fiber cereal? This won't take long. We know your large dogs are tied up outside.
There's too many of them.
We've got to start a chant so they'll file out into the street. All sex is rape. All sex is rape.
All sex is rape. All sex is rape.
When I first joined this cause, I was just trying to get this guy to poop. But now, we're this close to getting sex outlawed in the United States. All right, Chris, nothing's gotten that ring out yet. That's why we brought you to this fast food roast beef restaurant.
I'll take the Angus steak melt.
I'm sorry, are you here to poop something out?
Yes.
Okay, this line is just for regular diners. You need to get in that line.
Excuse me, is this the line for people who need to puke something up?
I think this is just the poop line.
Cheers.
You know what restaurant we're talking about.
I don't know what else to do. We've tried everything.
Brian, the jeweler closes at 6. You don't have much time left to return that ring.
You're right. Well, we have no choice. We'll just have to take a bumpy ride to the mall and hope for a miracle.
You know, Brian, this wouldn't have happened if you were just honest with women and had an ounce of integrity.
Don't pull rank on me. You ate a ring, you worthless tub of crap.
Yeah? Well, who's gonna be fishing through a tub of crap soon, you unemployed butt munch?
Whoa, let's calm down, guys.
Shut up, you unemployed butt munch!
Okay, he found a burn he likes.
How are we doing on time? Less than a minute. How you feeling, Chris?
No different, except I have to poop from all this running.
Well, that's great. There's a bathroom down that hall.
No time. They're closing the gate. Hey, Shelby.
Brian?
It's coming!
Oh, my God.
Yes, I'd like to make a return, please. And maybe take you to dinner?